Oh, so that thing that just said. That's the thing you want, isn't it? Yeah, that's the green one. When you press B and it does like the force push. It says that it's good for dodging and knocking back projectiles. So does that mean when you're fighting the boss in the chair, does that mean when he throws the fireball, can you do that and it knocks it back? Oh mate, I'm playing with Ben. Look, you're playing with me. Look, I'm playing with me, starring me. That's me, look. Playing as fucking me. It's me. I'm playing twice. See this shit? Fucking shut up. Well, it's got to be someone else playing as me. There, I got a triple S.
You can follow if you want. I'm going.
Shut up, bitch. I fucking went through him. Shut up, little bastard. Thank you. So yeah, after this. After this mission, I'm going, so then obviously, so I can edit all these videos and upload it to YouTube. Oh, playing with me again. Playing by myself.
This was the right thing. Hell, gotta push on ahead.
Get out of my car! Yes.
Yeah. bitch. This shit kind of reminds me of playing a fucking Let It Die in that fucking starting area from train station. Bit. Keep pressing LB as well for Devil Trigger. That keeps getting me as well. But it's not, you've got to press left on, you've got to press the D-pad to go Devil Trigger. Down here. Oh, this is good.
Get out of my sight.
Can't see the orbs. I don't want to do that. Yeah. Let's see if V is going to be different colours. Or is it going to be the same? Still the same. Top rope! Oh! Well, that's definitely not me because he just got hit. I didn't get hit. Hey! Oh. I don't think I got hit there. Yeah. Yeah.